Good morning, everybody. It's your boy, Dr. Greenbeard here, ambassador of all things Growficial, and this is your daily dose and your seed to shelf check-in for October 2nd, 2020. If you want to find the secrets of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency, and vibration. Tesla. All right? Seriously, guys, if you don't feel right, if it doesn't sound right, if it don't vibe right, then run away as fast as you can. All right? Trust me. Always trust your gut, trust your instincts, and life, it will never do you wrong, I promise. So one thing I've learned as life has gone on is that instinct, those goosebumps, that hair on the back of your neck standing up, that queasiness, all of those things, they are too powerful to ever be ignored. Keep that in mind. Now let's go over here. Remember, started yesterday. Actually, let's go look at the data here. Let's see what we started with. All right. A grape bait bean, a Jiffy pellet. We used RO water. We pH'd it to 5.8 to 6.0. We got a little tray with the dome on it. We used the temperature gun to get our temperature right. And if you have it, CO2 Green Pad Junior, but we're not using that right now. So let's go over here and check in real fast. We're not gonna agitate it. You're gonna notice that I'm gonna move this around from spot to spot. Because why? Because as long as there's ambient light, all right, everything will work out. But as you can see, no action yet. We're just a little bit shy of 24 hours. We got our grape bait bean. Put it in on October 1st. It's October 2nd. Still no action. We're gonna see what happens, but I'm not gonna go peeking in the dirt. I'm just gonna let it do what it do, okay? I know you're gonna want to, but we're gonna wait and see what happens. We're gonna wait at least 3 full days before we do anything, okay? Some are a little bit faster than others, some are slower, but at 3 days, if we don't see anything, we'll take a peek. But we do not want to provide any help. We want that seed to open itself up. We want it to fight its way to the light, all right? Because in the process, that fight through that little bit of a soil that's on top of it, that little bit of we'll call it stress, if you will, is what's going to help remove that seed so that those cotyledons can open and magic can happen. All right? So right now, we're checking in. Just a little bit shy of 24 hours later. No activity yet. But if we have the right energy, frequency, and vibration, everything will work out just fine. Hopefully, you're enjoying your day. Continue to enjoy your day, and we'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.